In this video, we'll discuss how to properly seal a plate using two methods, the use of an adhesive film and cap strips. You can find everything you need for these applications in your Applied Biosystems Thermal Cycler Starter Kit, which comes with the purchase of a new Applied Biosystems Thermal Cycler or at thermofisher.com/PCRplastics. To begin, place your PCR reaction plate in the plate rack. After pipetting your PCR samples into each well, remove one of the adhesive plate seals from the package. Remove the backing of the adhesive film. Next, align the adhesive film to the plate so that all of the wells are covered. Using the adhesive film applicator, press and move the flat edge of the applicator back and forth along the long and short edge of the plate. To ensure a secure seal, use the same motion horizontally and vertically between and over the top of all wells of the plate. Be sure to secure the film around all edges of the plate using repetitive motions across each corner to ensure the outside wells are properly sealed. Your plate is now securely sealed with adhesive film. You can also securely seal a plate using cap strips. To seal your PCR plate using cap strips, first, place your plate securely in the plate rack. After pipetting your PCR samples, remove the cap strip from the packaging and align the cap strip to designated wells. Next, use the cap strip capping tool to securely seal each cap strip. There are two sides or surfaces of the capping tool. For flat cap strips, use the flat surface side of the tool. For domed caps, use the surface with holes that align with domed caps. To properly use the cap strip capping tool, first, slip your fingers through the handle with the holes in the tool facing down. Place the surface of the tool over the first 8 caps of the strip and rock the tool back and forth to seal the caps over the wells. Repeat this step for additional cap strips as needed. Use the outer surface of the capping tool to easily remove the cap strips.